The Boxerdoodle is a mixed breed dog, a cross between the boxer and poodle dog breeds. Friendly, smart, and playful, these pups inherited some of the best qualities from both of their parents. Boxerdoodles are also sometimes known as boxer poos. You may find these mixed breed dogs in shelters and breed-specific rescues, so remember to always adopt. Before I move on with the video, I want to ask you a simple question. Do you want to train your dog for any basic commands like sit and stay? Do you want to stop any of the behavioral problems of your dog like pooping inside the house, biting, jumping, or barking? If your answer is yes, please grab the free dog training secrets guide in which I have disclosed the deepest dog training secrets that professional dog trainers don't want you to know about. These training secrets would help you have a well-behaved, super intelligent, smart and obedient dog without spending hours in training him or her. This Secret Training Technique ebook is available for free only for a limited time. So go and grab it before it's too late. Link to the free ebook and training videos is in the description below. The Boxerdoodle is one of the newest mixed dog breeds around, and it's not known precisely when it was first introduced. Best guesses suggest the breed popped up on the scene in the last decade. Boxerdoodle. Size. The Boxerdoodle can be described as either a small, medium, or even large dog. As is always the case with new or mixed dog breeds, exact size standards might vary. Most weigh in at 12 to 70 pounds and range in height from 10 to 25 inches. Female Boxerdoodles might be visibly smaller than their male counterparts. Personality. When people talk about their Boxerdoodles, they usually begin by noting how social and friendly they are. They will instantly become part of a family, and their playful nature means that they love to be around activity, which is why they can form great bonds with kids. If you're a person who likes to stay active and outdoors, your Boxerdoodle will almost always be in the mood to accompany you on hikes and treks. If you come across a body of water, don't be surprised to see your Boxerdoodle decide to spend the afternoon swimming. The mixed breed will also constantly entertain you with their goofy and funny antics. The second thing people comment on about Boxerdoodles is their intelligence. There's no doubt that these dogs are smart and very easy to train, just as long as you follow a proper socialization and training routine. Otherwise, you might find yourself with a dog showing a high degree of stubbornness. Health. Boxerdoodles are generally considered to be healthy dogs. Although, the breed can be predisposed to some of the same conditions that the boxer and poodle face. As always, it's important to schedule regular wellness visits with your dog's vet. Some of the more common health problems Boxerdoodles suffer from include bloat, cardiomyopathy, and entropion. Care. The Boxerdoodle is a dog with high energy and exercise needs. You'll want to aim for around an hour of exercise every day, and you'll want to make sure walks are carried out at a brisk pace. Ideally, outdoor time should also include the potential for swimming, fetch games, and even agility training. This is a smart dog, so keeping them challenged both mentally and physically is key to their welfare. Beyond exercise, Boxerdoodle owners need to pay very close attention to their dog's ears and eyes, cleaning and checking them both at least weekly. Due to the dog's exercise demands, you'll also want to schedule regular nail clippings. Ask your vet for help and guidance if you're unsure about the best way to do this. After any extended outdoors sessions, it's also advisable to check the mixed breed's paw pads for any potential signs of damage. Feeding. Boxerdoodles need to stick to a healthy diet, as overeating can cause weight gain and associated health problems, especially if adequate exercise isn't offered. As with all dogs, the Boxerdoodle's dietary needs will change from puppyhood to adulthood and will continue to change into their senior years. You should ask your veterinarian for recommendations about your Boxerdoodle's diet, as there is far too much variation among individual dogs, including weight, energy, and health, to make a specific recommendation. Coat color and grooming. When you see a Boxerdoodle, you'll notice that they pretty much come in almost any color you could image, although shades of brown are usually the most common colors. The Boxerdoodle's coat is usually curly and wavy, although it can range from short to long in length. When it comes to maintenance, you'll need to pick up a wire brush and commit to brushing the mixed breed's coat at least every second day. Otherwise, you could be looking at a visit to the vets or groomers to deal with mats that might develop. In general, the Boxerdoodle is considered to be an adaptable dog when it comes to climate. But due to the breed's range in size and coat length, you'll need to consider whether you live in a suitable place on a dog-by-dog basis. As always, make sure to provide a suitable dog coat if the weather seems like it's getting too frosty. During hotter months, make sure shade and fresh water are always available during outdoor play and activity sessions. Do you want to have a well-behaved, obedient and calm pet dog without spending hours in training him? Check out the first link in the description and download the Secret Training Technique guide absolutely free. It is available for free only for a limited period of time. Thanks for watching the video. Comment below if you liked the video. Please subscribe to the channel, Little Paws Training, if you are serious about training and grooming your dog. Also, join our Facebook group where you get all the solutions to your daily doggy problems.